You and Frau Kraut, you keep on coming, and Rapture's a fish tank!
Shite, do let him get away. Oh, I need a moment for thinking. Ah, but of course. This will be no problem. Find a big daddy and search his body. I would suggest you to be finding a dead body. You see the suit control system? The good, get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big daddies. The only way to get through that door, Fontaine, is to have a little one open it for you. It will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big stinking brutes. We bred little ones to imprint to certain smells, the pheromones. But this is not like putting on aftershave. You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be thrown to you like a bee to honey. You will have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy. Glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
I don't wanna blow a little pink sheet. I'm dying! I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm dying.
Now you need only to find the bodysuit and the voice box from the other lab, and you will be a proper brute. Get moving.
You're playing a bad hand, kid. You're just too spliced to smell it. Roll on back to Mother Goose now, or evidence gonna go busto.
Where do you think you're going? You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little one.
For a trial of fresh air. Fresh air is not only gives you a full head of...
at it, look. Why are these boots here? There should be in fail-safe armored escorts. No matter. Take them. Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddies. Repulsive creature. Big daddy out of you yet, I think. There is only one piece missing. The bodysuit. Go to fail-safe armored escort.
Fontaine showed some foresight when he built up the plasmid business, but the man really never understood science. Hiding those little girls beneath a bushel. I've just seen the preliminary design work on the new plasmid machines, and they're exactly what I wanted. Mark my words, presented properly, those little systems are marketing gold.
Thank you.
Shame things turned out this way, kid. You and me could have run the table in this place. Now there's nothing left for you but a long, cold nothing.
After Ryan takes this place, here is where they build a silky skull. Find the pieces of this sky building.
I'd turn tail if I were you, kid. Ain't nothing here for you but tears.
And so, all we need now is body suit. Yes. Now this is a big daddy. Are you ready? Now go to the little sister vent by the proving grounds.
I got Rapture now. I've got the atom now. You think that pill suit even half enough to put the scare in me?